Hello everyone, today we're gonna show you how to create a beautiful stamp in SelfCAD. Okay, so let's open 3D Sketch and choose Circle Sketch Brush. In precision settings, set minimum step size to 5 and change the view mode to top. Now, move the cursor to the center and draw the circle with radius 25. Clear the selection of it and in plane settings, change the value of offset on 20. Now create one more circle with radius 15, clear the selection again and change the offset to 40. Again, draw the circle with radius 25 and clearing the selection, change the offset value on 50. Now draw the next circle with radius 65. Repeat two last steps, but don't forget to change the value of offset to 55. Good, we created a form from profiles for our stamps. Now let's select all profiles and use Loft to create the shape of your stamp. Use inverse selection to choose only profiles, not your object, and then delete your profiles. And it's time to prepare prints for our stamps. For this we use a tool called Image2 3D. We need to select the photo that we will use. In our case, this is the logo with the superhero, and set up values for it. Please pay attention that in different photos, values may be different. Now let's set up the position of our logo. We need to rotate the object on 90 degrees. For this we use Rotate tool, of course. Also, we need to use Move tool and Scale tool, so our logo will be on top of our foundation, like building out from it. Also, please note that your logo must have enough building out, otherwise model won't be printed well. Now just do the same moves but with another logos, so we will have the set of stamps. So today we created a beautiful stamp set. Remember that you can implement any of your idea in our online app. And also wait forward to see our new coming videos. Thank you for watching.